guys, it's your boy David Blazers with another video, and today we're gonna be doing the SummerSlam review with my John Cena. You can see me here in no orange shirt, and let's already get into this. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button, smash the like button, and touch that notifications. And because the cool kids are doing it, let's get into this. Here you go. You can see me. Bum, 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 bum. So this match is Seth Rollins versus Brock Lesnar. First of all, I really was voting on Seth Rollins because I really like him better. I don't really like Brock. He annoys me. Especially Paul Heyman. I can't even talk about how annoying Paul Heyman is. Always going, hey, I'm Paul Heyman. Hey. I know Paul Heyman is so annoying. So, Brock Lesnar, he really started off whipping Seth Rollins behind. He suplexed him, tossed him like a grown man throwing his little kid's toy. And then was doing a bunch of suplex, finishing him up. And then somehow Seth Rollins dig down deep and got the willpower to defeat and get up and start beating down Brock. I mean, like, Brock tried to boom hit him in the guts, but Seth dodged. And then, that was when Seth started to bring more power. Fist. All to Brock Lesnar's face. And then he was like, pow, pow, pow. And Seth was like, boom, boom, boom. And then it was a big brawl. And then Seth came with the curb stomp, but Brock Lesnar dodged it, unfortunately, with an F5, and that's really deadly to Seth because it hurts your midsection a lot. And Seth had broken ribs. Imagine that. Ugh, I can't even imagine that hurt. Yeah. And then Seth Rollins still got up. I'll give it to Brock Lesnar. He was fighting really well, but Seth just came back even more and took Brock Lesnar, threw him down, got all his energy, and came up successful. And that's how Seth Rollins won the match at SummerSlam. And if you guys like this video, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, and smash that bell / notifications and share. And because all the cool kids are doing, we'll see you next time. Bye!